My name is Commissioner Jeffrey Chada. I am in charge of the Media and Communication Division of the National Peace and Reconciliation Commission. I am also the spokesperson of the National Peace and Reconciliation Commission. Today, the International Day of Peace is celebrated every year globally on the 21st of September. The UN General Assembly declared this as a day devoted to strengthening the ideals of peace. This year's theme is Shaping Peace Together. The National Peace and Reconciliation Commission is mindful of the importance of shaping peace together as we commemorate the International Day of Peace. Various efforts have been put towards the inclusion of state and non-state stakeholders in supporting the cause of peace and unity in Zimbabwe. In view of the challenges posed by COVID-19 pandemic, the Commission encourages everybody to observe and preserve peace, as well as resolve conflicts and disputes amicably. Peace begins with me. Peace begins with you. Peace begins with all of us. I thank you.